In this lesson, we will understand how to create a line chart in Tableau. So we already connected the data source, that is the sample superstore file. Now we will create a line chart using it. Let's start. So we will first understand what is a line chart. If you want to display the trends over time, you can use a line chart. I've also shown an example. Okay, it consists of a series of data points connected by a line that shows the relationship between two variables. For our example, what we'll do, we will create a sales trend line chart in Tableau. But before that, we can also see another example. Okay, let's say you want to display the monthly sales of a company over a year. So for the x-axis, that is the horizontal axis, we can take months from January to December. For the y-axis, that is vertical, we can take the sales. For the data points, we can add the sales figure for each month. That is connected by a line in line chart. Let us create a line chart, and I told you that we'll be creating a line chart for sales trend. Okay, this will represent the sum of sales over the years. Let's see. So guys, we already installed Tableau and we added this data source in the previous lecture, sample superstore provided by Tableau only, and we have these sheets in it, orders, people and returns. We also discussed the live and extract and the data types for our orders sheet, which we dragged here. Now we need to create a line chart. For that, click here, sheet 1. Now our sheet 1 is visible. On the left, you can see the fields related to our orders sheet from the sample superstore. Before 2022 version, here the fields were divided into dimensions and measures. Now it's not visible. If you want to display it, you can just try to drag. Let's say I'll try to drag the ship mode. And when you'll drag, you can see now dimensions and measures are visible below, right? So this automatically shows that which are the dimensions and which are the measures. Also, you can see their data types on the left. Like for category, we have strings, ABC is visible. For postal, geographical, a globe is visible. Okay, for order date, date is visible. For discount and profit, numbers are visible. Okay, so here is the layout. This is called a shelf. That means this is the column shelf and this is the rows shelf. This is the marks shelf. So we have some options to add the size and color of the chart, let's say. Tooltip also. This is the filters shelf. We will discuss all of them later. This is the show me button. If you'll click again, okay. Now these are all the charts visible. And under the charts, when you'll click on any chart, let's say you clicked on pie chart. Below, it's visible what you need to create it. One or more dimensions or one or two measures from here, that means, okay. So this is a hint you can consider. Drop field is visible here. You just need to drop the fields here. Or you can also drag it in the columns and rows. Or you can also drag it under the marks or filters. Okay, for filtering, you will add here. Okay, for different options like to create a line chart, bar graph, area chart, you can select them and drag it here. First, I'll rename it. To rename it, you can right click and click rename, or you can also double click. So I'll just rename it and type line chart. That's it. Also, I'll save this book. Go to file, save as. I hope you remember it will get saved under the workbooks folder. So I'll name it Amit underscore Tableau underscore visuals. So all my line chart, pie chart, map, tree map will get saved here. Amit underscore Tableau underscore visual dot TWB. Click save. Okay. Now we have saved it and it's visible here. Now let us create a line chart. But before that, I told you about the dimensions and measures. Let's say you'll drag any of the field and dimensions and measures are visible. Now what is a dimension? You can consider it as a qualitative data. Okay, it includes your customer names, product categories, geographical locations. this describes your data rather than measure it. And your measures now, measures is a quantitative data. Consider dimensions as qualitative data and measures as quantitative data. That's why it is having sum of sales, sum of profit here. It includes your metrics and values. It is used to perform calculations and aggregations such as total sales or average profit per product. They contain numeric data that can be measured and aggregated like sums, averages and others. Now we have understood the layout completely. I'll show the difference between this later on. Now what I'll do to create a line chart, I'll drag the dimensions, that is one of the dimensions, order date to the column shelf. Order date to the columns shelf. Okay. Now it is not complete. Okay. Drag the sum of sales. So sum of sales, if you remember, it was under measure. So for measures, I'll drag sum of sales to rows. Now you can see line chart created. X axis displays the order, dates, categorized by year, and your Y axis displays the sum of sales in thousands. Here it is. So this is the area called a view in Tableau. Now on the right, it has also given us the hint. Zero or more dimensions, one or more measures. This is what we did. And the chart recommendation is also visible. Okay, line chart. Now this is the view, standard entire view. So when we'll create more charts, we will understand this more. I'll click entire view and you can see it expanded completely. Okay. But we will add it to standard only. When you'll keep the mouse cursor here, you can see the year of order date as well as the sales for that particular year. So this is how we can create a line chart. And we named it line chart. Now let us save and let us see the location. So if you remember, we were here. This was our sample superstore. So you need to click here, data source, then the My Tableau repository, click workbooks, and here is your file. We just created it, Amit underscore Tableau underscore visual dot TWB. So we already saved it. What we interpreted from this line chart, that there was a slight dip in sales in 2022. Okay, here it is. Then sales saw a significant increase starting from 2023, reaching over 700K in 2024, right? This line chart effectively displays the sales trends over the specified period, highlighting the growth in sales. In this way, guys, we can create a line chart in Tableau. Thank you for watching the video.